No será una vi.
Map con loco.
Con loco.
Aria.
Lía.
María.
Slide on with the fofo.
Yeah. The fofo.
Slide. Slide.
Fofo.
Map so loco.
Con loco.
Con loco.
Con loco. She pass that like a lolo.
Pass it. Pass it. Pass a lolo.
Pass it. Pass it. Map con loco.
Con loco.
Aria.
Lía.
María.
Slide on it with the fofo.
I put you in a chokehold.
To give y'all an update. This pepper sauce is not any joke. It's not a joke. Okay, so I'm looking at their menu and I'm definitely going to order their guacamole. And their guacamole actually has guava in it. It's a fresh mashed avocado with guava, scented with fresh herbs and amaranth topping, which I think is dope. Amaranth is something that you barely ever find, and it's really, really good for the body. It's a super grain, I mean, not a super grain, but it's a beneficial grain. And it's alkaline, Dr. Sebi approved, yes, my people. Then I'm also gonna get a slow-cooked jackfruit taco marinated in achiote, onion, dried chilies, and in a soft tortilla. I can't wait for all the good food to come. And then I ordered a agua de Jamaica, which is a hibiscus tea. So I'll show you guys in just a moment. Okay, so the guacamole just got in, so let me show you that. Fresh tortillas, and then let's take a look at that guacamole. Okay, so let's give it a little taste test. Got some nice fresh cilantro on there. The tortillas are so crisp, crunchy, but light. What is this? This is not what I asked for. So, I did want agua de Jamaica. I was talking to him about ordering a drink, which is, it was a vegan horchata with toasted coconut and a spiced rum. But then I was like, I don't really feel like drinking alcohol right now. I wanted agua de Jamaica, but I think he misunderstood me. And he brought this cup over, but it actually looks, it looks really good actually. So I guess I'm gonna go ahead and give this a try. So it is a delicious thing.
Vegan
horchata.
Oh, yeah. Toasted coconut around the rim. Let's see. The toasted coconut, it reminds me of that that old ice cream bar. Damn, what was the name of that ice cream? It was like the strawberry short. Oh, the toasted coconut bar. Yes, that's what this reminds me of. It reminds me of the toasted coconut bar, but just with alcohol in it and a little bit waterier. Sorry if I feel like I'm yelling to you. It's just there's a lot of traffic, noise, and everything in the background. So I want to make sure that you guys can hear me. But this is actually really, really good. And the alcohol level, I'm pretty sure it's tequila. But it might be a mezcal. It's really good. I wish you guys could smell this because the toasted coconut is just like, it's like, you know, when you have, it's just like when you have a fresh pot of coffee in the morning and that scent is like, ooh, I wanna get out of my bed and have a cup of coffee. This is what this toasted coconut is doing for me right now. Though it does not look the same, still looks really good. So let's dive in and see what this is all about and what it's gonna taste like. But first, hot sauce. Taste testing time. Let's see what this is all about. This is gonna be so messy, but so bomb. It needs more spice or something, more hot sauce, or It's just lacking a little bit of spice. So I'm going to find a hotter hot sauce, put that on, and get into all of this. So I'm gonna enjoy this, but yeah, shout out to this little taco. But it needs hot sauce. Okay, so the hot spice is here. It looks like an olive oil type blend. It smells so good. Let me just show you what that's about. Okay, time to drizzle this on. Make sure I get all that heat. So, as you saw, I just added a lot of this hot sauce, and I could be overdoing it. I could be just doing it, but let's find out. The pepper kicks in right away. Oh! Can't talk. Look at my eyeballs. They are turning, tearing up. Ooh, that's some good pepper sauce. That's like, they just whipped that up right now for me out of that request. But this right here, I definitely wild out on that sauce. But I don't know what it is about a hot sauce that is so addicting. No matter what the burn is, it's like, okay, I want more, I could do this. But I'm gonna enjoy this real taco now with this hot sauce. So I'm gonna catch y'all. I wanted to give y'all an update. This pepper sauce is not any joke. It's not a joke. I'm like, all right, let me just dive in again. Took another big bite. My tongue, my body, my nose is like, girl, calm down. This is day one. All right, I'm gonna try and clean myself up and try and finish this taco. Lord.